We finally got the Colosseum! Today we got the Colossal Colosseum prefabs, which I've been waiting for a long time. This isn't just some other prefab or gallery, guys. These have so many amazing pieces in it. Not only did we get the Colosseum, but we got new terrain, guys, that will blow your mind. This is my first reaction to everything. Let's jump into it right now. Okay, guys, you know whenever we have an update video like this where we've got a new prefab or gallery, we just like to run through the prefabs first just to get an idea of what we're looking at, and then we'll go through all of the galleries. So this may be one of the most massive prefabs we've ever gotten, guys. When this first came out in Battle Royale, I was like, I can't wait till this comes to creative mode. There are so many awesome pieces in this, and it's just huge. This is such a big prefab. I mean, even just right here, the entrance looks so epic. I mean, check out all of these really cool pieces. Oh man, this is awesome. We've now got like a llama horse. I love it. I love all of the like new flags we got in this. Dude, I love this piece too. Check this out. This is really cool. What an awesome little, like, I don't know, prop. All right, I love these doorways. Dude, check out. This is one giant piece. Like, look how huge this is. What if we blew this all the way up? That is absolutely massive. Let's go on in here. Dude, this just looks so cool. Honestly, this might be one of my new favorite, like, galleries. Really cool doorways. Ooh, oh, I love this. You can make the biggest doors you could ever want. Unfortunately, you can't, like, open it, right? These are, like, breakable doors, but you can't open them. I love the new columns we're gonna get and the archways. Yes, I love it. The new floor pieces are so good. Oh, the stairs, guys, the stairs. Oh, we have like two new really useful stairways. And then of course the statues that are all over the place. This guy is so cool. Dude, look how big he is. He's almost as big as the stadium. We'll put him right in the middle here. Dude, that is epic. I also love that we have more like white pieces, white stone, right? Stuff that's not like, I don't know, broken stone. But this stuff is like really beautiful, nice white marble stone. That's actually really useful for certain maps that I'm making right now. And then of course, guys, we've got Peely here. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Look, when you pick him up, he's smiling. Like, look at the little, like, the little hologram smiling. And then when you put him down, he's frowning. I want smiling Peely. I don't know what that is, but that is really funny. Glad to have you, Peely. I'm glad to have you. In fact, I can't think of a better piece to do the circle trick with. If you're new to the channel, we do this every update. We find a good piece in the update, and we just make a big 360 wheel out of it. And Peely is kind of the mascot of my channel, so do check that out. The Peely Wheelie. Let's make Planet Peely now. We copy it and then just twist it around. And there you have it, guys. Planet Peely. That's so stupid. All right, let's move on. These spears are really cool too on the wall. Oh my gosh, there's so many good pieces in this. Ooh, guys, new prison doors with metal, and they have like a really cool sound to them as well. Oh, I love it. I know I'm saying I love it a lot in this, guys, but I actually love it. Oh man, this stone is also really great. And then of course these like doorways are also so good. Man, there's so many good things here. Okay, guys, I think what we need to do is actually go and look at the galleries, because I could get lost in this just looking at everything. All right, let's start with the floor and roof galleries. This is like what I was talking about before. We have a really great white piece here now. We maybe only have like one other like white floor piece that is like clean. Like, this is a nice clean white that doesn't have marble or anything else in it. And then of course we've got these others that have that marble effect, but it's even a little less than like the Art Deco galleries. And then we also have these really cool designs. If you want to like make designs out of your floors and have some accents, these are all really good. Ooh, an extra white. Holy cow, that is a very blinding white right there. And then I love these new floor pieces as well, but I'm also really excited about these roof pieces. Check out how cool these are. Okay, I just blew that up as big as it can go. This is a really nice gold. We don't really have any gold roofs, so that is really nice. Some beautiful staircases here, and then this is awesome with the logo on it. And of course, the stairways, guys. We've got a lot of stairways here. Particularly these ones are really great. This is great for roadways and like outdoor steps that are like throughout a city. Really good. And then we have nothing like this, like bleachers or just these brown steps are really cool. So this is so unique. We've never had any piece that's even like close to that. Okay, let's move on to the wall gallery, which is really unique. I love the pillars so much. They're gonna be a great complement to the ones that are in the dark tilted galleries. Ooh, this one's really good. Kind of wish we had something that was like in between, like just that would go on top of it. Check out these wall accents. Those are so awesome. These like white walls. Oh, I love it, guys. I'm gonna be using these pieces a lot myself. my builds, I think. Also, some really great railways as well. We really only have, like, the princess galleries that are, like, this whiter stone color and that look fancy. But the princess galleries have, like, the hearts on it and stuff. So this will be a really nice replacement for if you don't want it to look so cutesy. And then awesome gold accents. Those are so good for, like, fancy buildings. It's really good. Oh, dude, check this out with the spikes coming out of it. Oh, man, I love it. And this stone here is so good. You got the flat piece and the round piece. I mean, that you could build a whole map just off of that. And with the archway, and this is good stuff, guys. I am so excited about this. And then check out this giant gallery here. We've got some smaller railways here, which is great. But then you got these massive pieces. I mean, when you blow these up, they're truly huge. I mean, gosh, look at that. I mean, just running around on it, it takes me, I don't know how long it takes me to run across this. Oh, I didn't even notice this like pattern on the top. That's awesome. I mean, you could use this as a whole floor piece. You could make this like a massive ballroom or something, and it's just like, it kind of like works perfect. Quick and easy floorways right here, or a quick and easy ceiling piece. Check that out. Same thing with these giant wall pieces. I mean, when you blow that up, that truly feels epic. Although we have this weird cable on front of it, which I wish we could take off. I wish that could be removable. These walls without that are really cool. I mean, they're still cool with it, but they're not as usable. Kind of takes some of the usability out of those walls because of the cable on the front. You also got these massive pillars. Man, this is a cool gallery. And then of course this gate is so cool. Wait, where are the other gates? Okay, here's the other ones over here in the prop gallery, which we should move on to anyways. Ah, yes, the statues, guys. So many awesome statues here. I feel like I can make a whole map just off of the statues. We can do another tomato head run, but it's the Peely run or something. Although I don't think it would work too well because he doesn't have like flat surfaces like the tomato head does. What I'm really loving about this gallery is the amount of gold we have in this. Like, we don't have a ton of gold outside of like the yacht gallery. Maybe there's a little bit in the art deco, but we've got a lot of gold in this gallery and all of the galleries. These awesome benches, they look so good. This is great for like the Skyrim map I was making. These little battlements and stuff coming out are awesome. So many new flags, which are great. This cool shield. Once again, another really great gold piece. It's got solid hitboxes, even when you blow it all the way up. And it just looks so cool with the line on it. Man, that thing is massive. Once again, these doorways, guys, are really nice for like that ancient look. You can see through it, which is cool. Oh man, guys, I love this gallery. Oh, look at this chariot. This chariot is awesome. I want to blow this up and then I want to attach it to the golden llama. There we go. We got the llama chariot. I love it. These really cool tables and little like lounge chairs. Oh man, there is some really great pieces in here. And then, oh my gosh, we actually have swords. There's a separate sword now. We've never had anything like that, and a spear as well. Oh, and we've got a new torch. Wow, guys, it's been a while since we've had a new torch, and check out that fire. That fire is like extra cool. Awesome chair, awesome table. Ooh, a new fire pit. You know we're blowing this up, guys. You know we're gonna blow this up. There we go. Oh dude, that is really cool, but the hip boxes on it, guys, are kind of crazy. Okay, let's move on. Now we've got the Zero Point Gallery, which has these just awesome pieces. And you got these really cool new trees. I'm curious about these pieces, how the hitboxes are on them when we like blow it all the way up. Because this is important for maps when you're building them, is the hitboxes are going to be good. Oh yeah, these look pretty decent. Let's see, like if I come up here, oh, you can't build on it. What happens when I build? Whoa, guys, it has a crazy sound when they destroy. Can you hear that? Listen, when you hit it. Whoa, it's got crazy sounds with it. And it works on all of the different pieces. That's cool. Okay, now that I've destroyed half the gallery, let's move on. Aha, the new sand gallery. This is awesome. Let's see, if I stand on this and stand still, do I sink into it? No sinking, guys. We don't get the sinking sand. I didn't think that was gonna happen, but I just wanted to double check. These are actually gonna be really useful. I'm curious, once again, I always like to blow things up just to see what it looks like when they're huge. There we go, I just blew that all the way up. That is really awesome. You can make a really cool sand landscape now in like literally seconds. Check that out. We got like a huge sand dune over here. And it looks pretty seamless when I put these together and I put zero effort into that. Like what happens if I like stand this up? I'm gonna have like a sand wall. Oh my gosh, guys. It changed when I stood it up. Now I have a huge cliff. Whoa, so you put this piece on its side, it turns into cliff face. And the bottom of it now looks like sand. Yo, check out this side. What? Yo, the backside, guys, looks like a freaking pyramid. Like when I just put it up like that, check that out. That's like a perfect pyramid there. Put some sand like leading up to it. Look at that. You've got a perfect pyramid just sitting right there out of the sand instantly. Like I just threw down three of these pieces right next to each other. And then let's throw in some sand and check that out. We got the pyramids of Giza in literally like 30 seconds. That is so cool, guys. What awesome terrain pieces. You know, I usually say I'm gonna build something out of this, but I don't feel like I really need to build anything else. I mean, these pyramids, I was not expecting to be able to build these like so easily. And I'm just gonna throw down a few more terrain pieces so that this looks decent. And there you have it, guys. That is amazing, guys. I am super excited about this update. Can't wait to see what you guys build with it. Build something and tweet it to me. I wanna see what you guys can build out of this update. Let's go!